What's my new number?
I already called and I got that set up, you're going back to school. I'm gonna make you a dinner now, honey. You want just a chicken sandwich? On a nice soft bread?
Are you sure?
I think it's Jay. No, I know it's not. His presence is the opposite of how he made me. It's cold. And
I'm in the middle of something. Second.
I put it down.
To use?
Mm. please.
Oh, where it is?
You're on the way up for
me? I'm not even going to talk until you shut that dog up. You better shut him up before I shut him up for you.
Greg, where's your phone?
I'm not talking until you shut
up. Greg! I'll feed him!
Scream as loud as you want.
Please call my phone. I'm asking you this. Can you call my phone? Don't make me more nervous than I already am. Where's your phone?
No! It's not next to me.
Well, where would it be? Come on, Greg.
With what phone? I don't even know where mine is.
I really need you to call my phone.
Scream all you want.
Where's I'm not screaming. I'm asking you where's yours. Greg. Greg and me.
Stop.
Where's your phone?
I don't know.
You were here all day. I mean, where could it be? It's probably under the pillow. Come on, you keep your phone with you all the time.
What, mine?
No, I found mine. I don't need yours. Where's yours? You want me to call it? Stop it, I'll feed him. Don't be mean. Don't be mean to him.
No, shut up! What's wrong with
you?
Shut up! Shut up!
Find your phone. I'm calling your phone.
No, don't feed him. Don't even feed him. Just make him suffer.
You were making anyone suffer, you know. Are you looking for the phone? Well,
I know where my phone is.
I was behind Ashley and asked her on the ride, but there was no ladder. There was no rope. Nothing.
Hey,
we're wrong about the phone.
So what about that? Better not knowing.
No, it's never better staying ignorant. We're the one who surrendered control.
So you got somewhere in English?
Found it?
No.
Yes, you did.
What kind of stupid question? You look at my hand.
Well, where was it outside? Alright, go move. No, Loki.
Mom!
About the lawn?
Whatever.
And I'm not really sure what the message was because my message box was full. If you want to know if you're going to mow the lawn, up at the weekend, you need to call and ask her.
Spike, make one more noise and I'm gonna like kill you. I'm not even playing. Moki, I love you.
Come on. Oh, stop purring, you're so cute. I'm going to get this. I'm going to have it.